The Phillies have added some punch to their lineup. First baseman Carlos Santana has agreed to a 3-year deal worth $60 million, according to FanRag's John Heyman. Santana is coming off a season of 23 homers with 79 RBI while batting .259. He spent his entire professional career with the Indians. After finishing last in the NL East with 66 wins, the Phillies struggled offensively last season, scoring the fourth fewest runs in the bigs and the fifth fewest home runs. To date, it's the largest deal this offseason, but it won't last long with Yu Darvish, Eric Hosmer, and Lorenzo Cain still on the market.